Elon Musk produces a mobile phone with built-in Starlink Wi-Fi. Elon Musk never fails to surprise the world with his incredible next-gen technology. From launching rockets to space, manufacturing the most advanced electric cars, to providing the world with satellite internet, he somehow succeeds every time. But he doesn't stop there. This time, Elon Musk introduced a new smartphone that is ready to break through, the Tesla Model PI. Hello and welcome to another video of Space and Future, where we discuss everything about Tesla's much-awaited new smartphone. First, what makes this smartphone so special? Well, Musk plans to incorporate all available technology into this super smartphone, which may be one of the reasons why none have been built previously. This new smartphone combines his notable expertise in developing 4680 batteries, solar-powered items, Tesla electric automated vehicles, and multiple SpaceX missions. Experts believe that Tesla Model PI, or also called Tesla Model P, with the features this phone has, will shake up the whole smartphone industry once it lands on the market. This phone will be a great gadget revolution, and it's sure to give companies like Samsung and Apple a run for their money. It might even force them to drop their prices. But even though the features and specifications are known, the release date is not, or rather, it is kept a secret by the company. Antonio Di Rosa designed the Tesla Model PI, the same person who created exciting concepts for Apple products. The designer made the phone in honor of Tesla and SpaceX Starlink. Many gadget researchers claim that it looks similar to the iPhone 12 in some ways, like the four cameras in the square frame, and the phone's side being rounded by a silvery tint. But the Tesla Model PI differs far more than the iPhone 12. It is a completely different phone. For example, according to the designers, it will be possible to charge the phone with a built-in solar panel, which is something we haven't seen before. The phone will also have a coating that can change color. This is possible due to the fact that the developers have created a photochromic coating that shimmers with various pigments under the influence of sunlight. In addition to this, the front camera is not visible. Experts believe that it will be located under the display. And if that's not enough, the developers are introducing a solar panel for recharging. De Rosa did not disappoint, and these are just the design features. Now, let's dig deeper and see some other features of the phone. First of all, you should know that the developers of this phone use modern Tesla technologies. As a result, all thoughts of the other features being similar to those of other smartphones are scratched. The phone will support Starlink satellite internet. You've probably already heard about Starlink. Starlink is a project that consists of satellites launched into space with the main purpose to provide high-speed internet. The technology is top-notch, but it is still in its beta stage. However, tests show that this internet is bound to clock download and upload speeds of up to 210 gigabytes per second. But the Tesla Model PI will download and upload data at a speed of up to 210 megabits per second using the Starlink internet. Now that's pretty fast. And with the satellites flying in low orbit, low latency and fast connectivity are assured. The Model PI will also be able to connect to other Tesla devices, like the cars, without the need for a SIM card to connect via the regular cellular network. What this means is that all Tesla products will be linked to the Starlink network, and in this way, it will be easier to synchronize the devices. And if that's not enough, the Model PI has a Tesla mobile app that can automatically drive the vehicle without any manual controls or keys. This app gives users remote access to their Tesla vehicles. This is going to change everything. The phone will also support Neuralink technology. But you might be wondering, what is Neuralink? Neuralink is another one of Musk's companies that specializes in creating brain chips. In theory, these chips will allow anyone to control technology just by thinking of the commands. However, the company has already started putting the theory into practice. They implanted a monkey, a male macaque to be specific, with the chip and filmed it playing video games. Even though in the video it seems like it was controlling the game with a joystick, the joystick was unplugged. He was playing Mind Pong, and he was controlling the paddle simply by thinking of moving his hands up or down. Musk tweeted saying, "First Neuralink product will enable someone with paralysis to use a smartphone with their mind faster than someone using thumbs." Now that Tesla is producing the Model PI, they want to equip the phone with this technology. This would help those with disabilities, like paralyzed people, to communicate better. Model PI users will have the ability to mine MarsCoin cryptocurrency. Elon Musk introduced this new cryptocurrency in 2014, claiming that it would help the early inhabitants of Mars to build themselves and to support themselves. Clearly, with Elon Musk, building a colony on Mars does not seem like an impossible thing to do. He says that instead of printing more money to be used there, cryptocurrency and blockchain will be the way to go. Does that mean that the Model PI will be the first phone to work on the planet? He mentioned before that the Tesla Model PI will be connected to the Starlink network. But is your information safe once you connect to this network? Even though the satellite-based internet project is still in its early stages, it is available in some regions. Elon Musk plans to launch the network globally by 2022. However, experts have discovered a problem in the Starlink internet system. Hackers can easily intercept Starlink traffic. Elon Musk said that the company has developed its priority protocol for encrypting user data and will use end-to-end encryption. In his opinion, these two elements will provide people with safety. Even though it seems that anyone who buys the Model PI will need more serious protection, like using a VPN. We hope that by the time they launch the Starlink internet globally, they will have fixed their security problem. The Tesla Model PI is a phenomenal phone. This is the gateway to a whole generation of smartphones, and it will give major phone companies a run for their money. These are just some of the features that we know about. The Model PI will surely have other hidden features that we do not know about yet. And for sure, they will come as a surprise to many. The breathtaking Model PI will be a legendary phone. And since we do not know the release date, all we can do is wait. And that is all for today's video. What are your thoughts on the Tesla Model PI? Will it outclass its competitors like Apple and Samsung? And would you buy it? Let us know what you think in the comments section below. If you enjoyed today's video, remember to like and subscribe to our channel. Stay tuned for more interesting videos. See you in the next one.